Something's burning, I can't figure out what. It's either lust or a cloud of dust. Judgment is clouded, must just be the powder from the power of love. But I'm in something I don't know how to get out of. Left my girl in the house alone. My soon to be spouses, and the further I walk, the louder. Pause for a minute to make certain that's what I heard. Cause after all, this is her place, so I give her the benefit of the doubt. I think I might be about to
muster, muster.
The thought's scary, yo, though, when it hurts.
Brace, hope it ain't, here we go, yo.
Cause my head already goes the worst case scenario, though, in the first place. But you confirm my low end, there it is. Should've known when I made it all the way to third
base.
And that was only the first
day,
could've made it to home
plate.
But you slid straight for the dome and go
face first.
No, you don't understand. I don't do this for anyone, ever. Yeah, that ain't what they all say, I'll say. You can suck a softball through a straw, used to be my fiance. So you sucked on Wayne, Andre, and Kanye. LeBron, Akon, Jay, Little John, Raekwon, Mace, Polo, DeAndre, Dante, Ross, James, Conway, Kwame. Guess I'm getting my good goddamn jigger on, eh? Cause your name, I'm Beyonce. But fuck it, I'm moving on, you women are all cray. But I'll probably always keep on playing the
She doesn't love me. No, she don't love me no more. She hates my company. Then she don't love me no more. I tried to get her up out of my bed. Left my bags at the door. She screamed she loved me like she never did before. And I told her,
I'm a sucker for love, you a sucker for dick. Sucking dick in your mama tub. Then your granny walked in, told the stupid nigga to duck under the water. He drowned like an abortion. They booked you for manslaughter. You beat the case and I caught you.
Sharan is not available, now leave a message at the tone. And Kendrick, don't forget to buy two pair of those expensive heels. Your little fucking Ferris wheel. Fucking spinning on me, fuck you think we gon' get married still. Fucking Mary had a little lamb, this ain't a fairy tale. Fairy god, mama better tell you how I fucking feel. Like you should fucking beat it or fucking eat it while I'm on my period. Now have a blessed day.
Bitch, you serious? I'm in the mirror with this look on my face, curious. Why you ain't fucking with me? You cut me deep as a Syrian. You know I want you bad as a Benjamin. I'm delirious. I want you bad as the head shattered on George Zimmerman. After the Dillinger hit him diligently and killing him. His mouthpiece for a Cadillac emblem.
That's analogy and metaphor for you. I should win a metaphor. All the ways I adore you. This is me talking cordial. Yeah, I got some home training. That ain't what you like, ain't it? What about if I was famous as Marshall? What you get for fellatio in the carpool? Cops pull us over. They just wanna know if you gargle singing.
I hope she's good enough. Meanwhile, you're chasing her.
Chlamydia couldn't even get rid of her. Pity the fool and pity the fool in me. I'ma live with the
She doesn't love me. No, she don't love me no more. She hates my company. Then she don't love me no more. I tried to get her up out of my head. Left my bags at the door. She screamed she loved me like she never did before. And I told her,
I'm feeling betrayed. Snatched my house key off a keychain. She jumps off eBay from the wires dick. Now she's chasing me with a cheese grater. Here goes that broken record cliche. It's all my fault anyway. She's turning the tables. I'ma be brave. She treats my face like Serato. She cuts and scratches like a DJ. Each day is an instant replay. They say what we display symptomatic of addict behavior. Back together, but forgot today was her B-day. She cut me off on the freeway. Simple misunderstanding. But just as I went to slam on the brakes, that's when I realized that she may be crazy as me. Wait, bitch, cut my fucking brake line. Stepped on them fuckers 8 times. Still going 73. Thank God there's an exit coming up. For the mother F-U-C-K's wrong. Would've hit the off ramp. Psychosis to a goddamn hard hit a fucking tree. Now here she comes at full speed. She's racing at me. Okay, you wanna fuck with me, eh? Snatch a bitch out of car through the window. She's screaming. I body slam on the cement until the concrete gave and created a sinkhole. Buried this thing in it. Then paid to have the street repaved. The fuck? Woke up in a dream state in a cold sweat like I got hit with a freeze ray during a heat wave. Guess I eventually caved though, cause she's laying next to me in bed. Directly aiming again at my head. Woke up again and jumped up like fuck it, I've had it. I'm checking into rehab. I confess I'm a static addict. I guess that's why I'm so clingy. Every girl I've ever had either says I got too much baggage or I'm too fucking dramatic. Man, what the fuck is the matter? I'm just a fucking romantic. I fucking love you, you fucking bitch. Combative, possessive. In fact, last time I was mad at an ex, I actually set off a chain reaction of tragic events. I said hit the road, and after she left, I sent that bitch a text. I said be careful driving, don't read this and have an accident. She glanced to look at it and wrecked. Too bad, thought we had a connect. No sense dwelling makes. Never been a more compelling case than the model covered in L'Oreal yelling mace, who fell from grace. 11 stories for storytelling, while the whore was yelling grace. So the vocal cords were swelling, and her voice was more hoarse than Tory spelling space. Still they swarmed the gates of my fancy estates to greet Norman Bates with a warm embrace. Let your Andrew Yates. Don't ask me for a date, though you're late. Well, the sentiment's great. But wait, think this been a mistake? You wanted to intimidate, I wanna intimidate. I have infinite hate and my blood is mainly cause of the game of. Wait, dinner at 8. I have infinite hate and my blood is mainly cause of the
game of.